All right, we're gonna do a quick unboxing. Expedition Baits, the Scrambler Muskrat. So this is made by a kid out in Oregon. His name's Eli. I think he started building baits when he was 15. I think the guy just graduated high school. Let's pop this open and take a look. All right, oop. Look at that bad boy. That cool, awesome paint job. Got some sturdy hooks. We don't have to mess with those. Stretchy worm tail. I'm gonna get out there tonight, toss this around, and see how we do on the live stream.